Hi YouTube. So I've not made a video in a while, but I've been inspired by other people and I've decided now that I'd like to start making videos again. Yeah, okay. So anyway, this video is basically just more about Asperger's and also to create more awareness of it. So yeah, for those of you who don't know, I'm just going to start by introducing myself. So yeah, so first off, my name is Rachel, I'm 20 and I have Asperger's. It's not a label, it's just, you know, the way I am. Like, I like to think of it as an extension to my personality, and without it I wouldn't be me. Basically what it is it's a social communication disorder which affects the way that I interact with other people. So sometimes maybe I don't understand jokes, or I don't understand when somebody is being sarcastic. Doesn't really matter. Or sometimes when I'm in a crowded place and there's a lot of things going on, lots of people talking, lots of noise, a lot of people, as I said, I can start to feel a bit claustrophobic and confused because I like to know exactly what's happening, like, wait, what I'm doing, what, like, where I am, what we're doing. I like things to be in a nice, simple order, and if I'm in a situation like that, in my head, I do start to panic, but that's okay, because those are all the things that make me me. So there's that aspect, but me personally, I don't see Asperger's as a burden or anything. No. It's just an extension of my personality, like I said. And there are some times when, yeah, I do feel bad about it. Like, sometimes it can feel like being trapped in a bubble. But sometimes that's okay, because there are times like when I'm in college and there's a lot of people talk, and maybe I just want to block that out and get on with my work. So one method that I do use is that I stick in my headphones and just concentrate on my work, and that can help. Another method that I use is playing The Sims, which, as you'll have seen from my other videos, I like to play it quite a bit. I don't obviously now get as much time to play it as I'd like to, because I've now got other priorities, such as college work, which takes up quite a bit of my time. So, but when I do play Sims, it's like almost like an escapism to another place. Like, it takes me out of the real world and into the sim world, so it's kind of an escapism for me, so I like to do that. But on the whole, I am just like any other normal 20-year-old. I like to shop, I like to go out with my friends, go to the cinema, go out to clubs. Not very often, but when I do go to clubs, you know, I like to just have fun and dance and get drunk. But yeah, I would say that all in all, I am a pretty happy person. And over the past few years, there's a lot of good things that have happened in my life. One of those things is going to college, and I am now in my final few months of college. I'm doing HND, which stands for Higher National Diploma Graphic Design, and in September I am going to university to do computer animation. So that for me is like, wow, like a really big thing, because I never ever expected to be able to do that. And thanks to the support of my family, who have been absolutely amazing, and teachers at school and also at college, things have just become a lot more better for me. So yeah, I hope this has given you a better insight into what it's like to be me, and of course about Aspergers. So yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. Bye.